And the Waco Police Department is mourning the loss of one of its K9 officers. Kempi was diagnosed with a brain tumor and then passed away back in November from medical complications. According to police, Kempi had been enjoying his last year in retirement before his death. In his career with Waco PD, Kempi was responsible for over 1,428 calls of service and finding over $36,000 in drugs and paraphernalia. The department will hold a private funeral for Kempi on December the 16th.